In 1967, Australian Prime Minister Harold Holt went for a swim and vanished like a pay packet at the pokies. Was he abducted by a giant kraken, perhaps to live in the lost city of Atlantis? How can Aussies protect themselves against such a fate? If Harold had been wearing sunscreen that day, he might have slipped from its tentacled grip and reduced the risk of sun damage and skin cancer. The truth is up there.